The fortune cookie is a munchie with a message. And the message is usually as sweet as the sugary shell. But there is one surprising thing about the fortune cookie. It wasn't invented in China, but in California in the early part of the 20th century. And people in China have never really developed a taste for it. To make a batch of fortune cookies, the process begins with a bag of sugar. It's emptied into a large steel mixer. Fortune cookies are about 20% sugar. Some food colouring is added, just enough to turn the cookies that distinctive golden shade. Then some melted vegetable shortening. They pour in some starch to act as a thickener. Pipes spray water into the mix. And then the pastry flour is added. This soft wheat flour will give the cookies their texture. More water is added because too little of it would make for a crumbly batch. Then it's time to mix it all up. After a few minutes, the consistency is checked. Once that's blended in, the cookie mix ebbs from the bowl as a hose pumps it out from the bottom. Next, ejector nozzles squirt the batter onto hot moving trays, making biscuit-sized pieces of the mixture. You could call this the Wheel of Fortune cookies. Hot moulding plates revolve. Each one descends and presses onto four fortune cookie portions, flattening and shaping them. They travel through an oven that's over 9 metres in length and bake for about a minute. They come out of the oven piping hot and are given no time to cool down because they need to stay soft so they can be easily manipulated in the next step. Steel prongs push little paper fortunes into each cookie as they fold it into that distinctive butterfly shape. There are 5,000 different fortunes in the mix at this factory. So you could say a lot of thought has gone into this process. This plant makes 4 million fortune cookies every day, enough to make a small fortune. The folding molds open as the track descends. The fortune cookies, now cooled and crispy, drop to a conveyor below. It takes each fortune cookie through a wrapping mechanism, which envelops it in plastic. Then, a hot blade cuts and seals the package in one fell swoop. The packaged fortune cookies transfer to another conveyor, which transports them to an inspection station where many production lines converge. The cookies and their packages are checked for breakages. Any rejects are tossed away. After all, a broken fortune cookie could be bad luck. A box moves into position and hundreds of cookies fall into it. 350 cookies to be precise. They're portioned out by a scale overhead. Then, a plastic ram gently presses the cookies into the box to reduce the bulk. A conveyor belt moves the box full of cookies under a metal bar, which pushes the flaps down to close it. And now the time has come to crack open the cookie in the proverbial ritual. Looks like this could be our lucky break.